Lay down on a side and place the foam roller in front of you, parallel to your body. Place the higher knee on top of the foam roller and keep it in 90 degree position. Extend both of your hands forward. Then reach out as far as you can with your upper hand. And while reaching out, make a big circle all the way around your body. Then come back to the starting position and start over again. This will increase range of motion of your shoulder joint and thoracic spine.